Ambassador Dang Linhui, permanent representative Vietnam to the UN, delivered a speech at an area formula meeting of United Nations Security Council on sea level rise and implications for international peace and security. He said that the people hardest hit by sea level rise globally, more than 70% live in Asia. Vietnam's Mekong and Red River deltas are among the areas most vulnerable to sea level rise. Other delegates lauded Vietnam's initiative to organize the meeting and share the view that sea level rise has posed threats to both present and in the future and resulted in the depletion of agricultural and aquatic resources. Sea level rise has also affected livelihoods of millions of people and worsened conflicts, they added. Many suggested that attention should be paid to mitigation and adaptation measures to climate change. They also agreed that legal consequences of sea level rise need to be addressed within the framework of international law, including the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea.
Chúng ta đưa ra cái sáng kiến hôm nay là để tạo lên một cái diễn đàn.
Vietnam's initiative is to create a forum for own countries to raise their viewpoints as well as their concerns over sea level rise, while creating higher consensus on the significance of United Nations Security Council discussions on this issue.
We affirmed Vietnam's commitments to promoting the Council's contributions to international efforts in responding to sea level rise.